Morning.
Nice to meet you.
Gonna have some fun.
Yeah.
This is from track. This is, so.
Hi, Timmy.
Dalen. How are you?
Ziggy.
Yeah. What? Hey.
I spent many laps behind this bike, and I feel exactly what I was looking at the guy in the race. I feel it today. I feel it's so much easy to turn. When it's bumpy, like in the back, very back, they make like a fake bump a little bit, and so it's quite rough, and the bike goes like, you can feel the chassis is moving so good into the bumps, and it's turning, so it's like, I love it, like it's very, very good. Same when I do a this ride, and like it's a long ride, and you have a small triple step down, and like I can really finish my turn, make the bike straight and whap, and do the small jump, and like, oh, it's like super maneuverable, and the throttle is very easy to get the traction. Like I really like that. When I calm myself and just ride easy, the balance I have is crazy. Like the ride here, oh, it's so good.
Off camber.
I don't know why I gas it so hard. Like just because it's fun, but the lap I stay calm and go easy. And the next one, it's like super.
It's tight.
Yeah, it's tight. I create a small line and my tire just go into the line every lap. It's so good.